Hospice provides a wide range of training on issues specifically around palliative and end-of-life care, so the sorts of things that looking after that particular group of patient raises. So we look at issues around communication, ethics, bereavement and loss, what palliative care actually is, so quite a wide range of education really. The courses are aimed at health professionals, and that can be health professionals with a professional qualification such as nurses, doctors, social workers, but we also provide a range of education and training for healthcare assistants. We run around almost 10 courses over a 12-month period. The majority of the courses are free. There's no cost whatsoever. There are two courses that we charge for, and that's one of those is because there's a university accreditation attached to that, so there's a cost involved, and the other one is for the books that we have to buy that are linked in with the course, so that's all we charge for. The courses are usually a day, a full day, some are 2 days, and the university accredited one is over 7 taught days, so that's the longest course that we offer. We evaluate at the end of each course. We give the students an evaluation form which they fill in and complete, obviously, and give back to us, so we keep a record of that, and obviously we look through that and see if there's anything that we need to change about a course, what the students like, what they may not have liked, and how we can improve on it. But overall, the evaluations and the feedback are excellent. The hospice is a specialist palliative care unit, so our ethos is that we want to share our knowledge and experience around looking after patients and families who have palliative care needs and are at end of life, so that our colleagues, our generalist colleagues, will feel more confident in looking after people who are at end of life.